my channel. I am NoFace Guy, and today is a vlog. Even though it's also gonna be like one single video because it's Friday, and I normally rip post my videos, my vlogs Saturday. Even though I haven't been doing that. Anyways, so today was a decent day at school, and I was in an okay mood. And in my third period, we had a sub, so I just read a book the entire class. So. I also did my Friday thing today, which basically just consisted of me going down to a coffee shop and getting some food and coffee, which I sat at the said coffee shop and ate and drank there. Then I walked home while listening to a TV show and YouTube series music playlist on my Spotify, so yeah. And the only weird thing that happened was I came inside, tried to turn on my light's power was out for some reason. It came back. Well, I was taking a nap though, so it went well. As you can see, there's light. So, anyways, I also hit 3 days clean of self-harm today, which is good. And I relapsed because something happened Tuesday. I don't really want to get into it, so yeah. But, yeah. And today's also the start of spring break for me, so yeah, that will be fun. So, yeah. And then, there were some annoying things that happened today at school from others. And so, I was heading to lunch with Sar, and a group of guys behind us were saying skibbity towards us, which, again, Gen Alpha stuff, and they're not even Gen Alpha, they're just freshmen. And then one of them said that I was gay, and another started barking at me as they were walking behind us, and it's like, okay, I mean, you aren't wrong, I'm bi, so, yeah. And then I was heading to my fifth period, and a girl looked at me, leaned in towards me, and said, and called me a lesbian to her friend, and said guide, and repeated it back to her, for some reason, and that was while we were passing by each other. And I was like, again, not wrong, but also not right, because of bi. And then I was in my fifth period, and while I was waiting for class, and the guy was looking at me and calling me a lesbian and a slut to his friend, and also laughing at me. And it's like, one, not a slut, hell no, that is not who I am. And again, not lesbian, bye. And so yeah. And finally I was heading to my... Oh yeah, I was heading to leave the school, and a guy looked at me and called me a balding ass. I'm assuming it's because my hair is kind of shaved on both sides. And it's like, no, I'm not bald. There is hair there. So, wrong. So yeah. And that's actually it for this clip, so I will see y'all later. Bye.